Hi, my name is Paris, and I'm a reporter for Ms. Corsella's 9th period broadcasting class. I recently visited this local business and interviewed the owner, Ms. Shayla Duda. One of the interview questions stated, when did you open TeaLula? Ms. Duda said that she opened TeaLula on March 18th, about 10 years ago. TeaLula has a wide and varied selection of teas. I would definitely recommend stopping by and trying this local business.